Steve Darling from Proactive Vancouver. Just talked with Peter Talman, the president and CEO of Klondike Gold, about some of the work they've done this summer on one of their targets, Gay Gulch. And specifically, he talked that they had just released 7 holes, and there certainly is a lot more holes to come.
We drilled 94 holes for this season. We've announced 13. So there's 81 assay results from drill holes yet to come. And again, Gay Gulch was the very start of the program, where we were trying to test ideas. And so the first, that getting going part of it's geological exploration. We need to drill these holes to figure things out. That's what we were doing.